So with Protoss, man, it's all about overwhelming them. It's all about overwhelming everyone. Eco is key. I'm supposed to be working on a macro hatch build. So, yeah, that stupid gnat I was talking about earlier. On this map especially, because this and this, but my objective is that. Really hate Protoss when they do that crap.
We require more minerals.
See if he cancels.
We require more minerals.
He did not cancel. You're attacking the lair.
We require more.
I think it's only one.
We require more. We require more minerals. Not enough energy. We require more minerals. We require more minerals. We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
Oh, no. Stop it. Oh, no. Yeah.
We require more.
Alright, don't know if my man we taking the roaches. He didn't really stop me. He thinks he stopped. Okay, yeah, he did stop me. Now, I guess I could be honest and say I don't know what to necessarily do from here. I was going roaches. Get that one up. I was going roaches so I could get Ravager. But it kind of looks like he wants me to do that.
Our forces are under attack.
do it? No. Oh, I did. Whatever, man. I don't care. I do care, but I don't care. Y'all there ASAP. I want y'all there ASAP. You can keep working here. Yeah. Y'all become six. Deal with carriers. Yeah, buddy. He is expanding. Oh yeah, that's what I want to see. That is what I want to see. Yeah, he think he really stopping me. He doesn't feel like I should let him expand like this. other part is like, no, I need a lot of gas. A lot of gas.
Unacceptable command.
I think he was probably expanding this way too. Oh, there he is. Yeah, all that creep made you jump. I don't know if we can take that. It's not looking good. So what's making it worse is we ain't got the drones, man. I mean, that's kind of hurting, losing the drones. What are you doing, sir? I will do this though. I will do this though. Because they done kind of pissed me off. Oh no. my dude. Run, my friends, run! Damn, I hate Storm. Now we looking kind of bad again, man. That could be a reason too. Did we overexpand? I don't think so, man. He just did too. Yeah, you know what was the issue? I didn't follow through with my plan. I should have had, what are they called? Guardians, or... They used to be called Guardians. Was that one win was lost? Yeah, not following the plan. That was my fault. And he was a diamond. Alright? Not diamond, platinum, sorry. Top. So this is my serious issue with StarCraft. I do love this game, and I've been playing this game since it came out, basically. Matter of fact, I have been playing this game since it came out, and they've changed the game a lot. It has gone through many adaptations, many evolutions. It has changed a lot. Why am I up against a Diamond League when I am Gold? Not only diamond, okay? But a top, wrong screen. Hey, a top tier. Number three. What is this stuff? To humble me? To let me know that I will never be great at this game? I mean, I don't know, man. Like, if... But see, his MMR, maybe that's the reason, because his MMR was low, but that don't make no sense to me too, because I just don't get it. Somebody that knows or can explain it to me, but yeah. But yeah, now we gonna continue. We gonna let all that be, all that, and just get over it. Proceed for it. I'm sorry, that hurt. Mm-mm. has to be a reason nobody else does this. We don't care. It means nothing. Late on lair for me, 3 minutes. I wanted a little faster. Said it myself. This gnat must die. That's enough. I'm gonna transition into what I really wanna go. Goodness, he hasn't expanded. That doesn't look great, does it? Unless he's already down there, which is highly possible, huh? I'm gonna hang my head here because I ain't even prepared for it. Cause I ain't do nothing about it. I should either attack earlier or. Yep, and there that goes. Oh boy. Maybe that's the issue. I'm being too much of a pussy and not attacking. Damn it, I didn't make it. Oh, he killed it again. Like, how? What? Them having teleportation technology is bullshit. Just bull. It's like, yeah, it's bull, man. I don't care. Because they tear through. That was 4 Hydralis just now. Yeah, they base. He ain't got no upgrades. Oh, boy. What is this? And I probably would be told it's because I'm not doing the build orders I should be doing or anything, you know? Don't give up. Giving up would suck.